River 9 is a great finishing hole on the river course. Although there's plenty of room off the tee on this par 5, the second shot needs to be carefully taken, with bunkers sitting just 100 yards from the green and a pond bordering the front left of the green. This green sits high and slopes from left to right, oftentimes causing shots to run off if they land on the right side, so make sure to keep this slope in mind while you're playing.